Okay, so it's Valentine's Day and you have nothing to wear. I'm going to show you 5 outfits that I just found out of my closet and put together that'll work perfect for Valentine's Day. So don't worry, if you have nothing to wear or you didn't plan on doing anything, I've got your back here. So I'm going to show you 3 casual, fun outfits that you can wear day or night, and then I'm going to show you 2 more kind of dressed up outfits. So this first outfit is a dress that I got from Styles for Less, and it's just a really flowy, pretty, like kind of a red tie-dye dress, which is perfect because of the red, of course, on Valentine's Day. And you can wear a jacket over this, high boots, it doesn't really matter. So yeah, this dress is just super fun, and I love wearing this. The detailing of the low V neck is very flirty and cute, perfect for Valentine's Day. And I paired with this some nude heels from Forever 21. And you can wear heels or you can wear boots. Sometimes I wear knee-high brown boots with this dress as well. Now this next outfit is very casual. It's just some ripped up jeans. These are from Bullhead. And this flowy red kind of see-through sheer top. And I have a plaid scarf on. And you could really wear any type of red shirt you want. I just think the button-up is cute since I did tuck it into the front. And this scarf was actually handmade from somebody at my church. And you can wear a t-shirt with this long sleeve shirt. It doesn't really matter. But yeah, I think it's just really casual and cute. And for shoes, I'm wearing these kind of plaid flats that I got from Tilly's. And once again, you can wear boots or heels or anything you want with this. I just thought it was cute because it kind of matched the scarf. Now this next outfit is going to be the last of the casual. It's perfect, you know, crop top and some jeans, can't really go wrong. This crop top I got at Marshall's, I think it was $5, and then I'm just wearing some Machine brand jeans. And I really love the detailing on this crop top. I think it's really cute with the kind of scalloped lacy edges. And the sleeves being flowy are also a great little detail. And I just paired this sparkly belt with this from Target. And yeah, that's basically the outfit. For the shoes, I'm wearing these brown heel booties with some fringe. I got these at a store called Generation V or V Generation, whichever way you want to say that, but I got these a couple years ago. Now, this outfit is perfect if you're going to be going out on a date for Valentine's Day or even if you're going to be hanging out with your girlfriends. It's just a little bit more fancy and dressed up, but still not too over the top. So this romper I actually got from Marshall's, and I think I got it for about $12, so it was a great steal. And I really love the detailing on the shoulders and the bottom part of the shorts. And it did not come with a belt, but I just paired this brown bow belt with it. You can go with black or anything, but I just really like the detail that the light brown gave. Rompers are just a very flattering, easy outfit that makes you look like you put in a lot of effort when you really didn't. So for shoes, I'm wearing these sparkly heels. I got them just at a little small shop near where I live, and I just think they're a great addition to an outfit, kind of dress it up a little bit. Cool man kiss, backseat promise. Now, this is the last outfit, and I think it's the most kind of dressed up and the most sexy because it is a bodycon dress, and it's a little bit short. So if you're in a colder place, you can always wear tights with this or, you know, anything that you really want. But this is a crushed velvet dress, and I got this at Forever 21, and I really love the hook detailing down the back. I think it kind of adds to the sex appeal of this dress. Now for shoes, I'm just wearing these black heels. They kind of look like Jeffrey Camberlita's, but they are not. But yeah, I just think that they kind of go really well with the dress. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this and this might help you out and give you some outfit ideas, whether you're going out with your boyfriend or your Valentine or your friends or your cat if you're like me. Anyways, I hope you guys have a great night and I will see you guys next time. Bye.